because it's a Sunday and a lot of people do most of their religious thinking on a Sunday, tend not to be working, a lot of them go to church. Something I've heard some religious people saying is that God is everything around us. We are a part of God. These rocks are part of God. The water, the seawater, all part of God. And the whole planet, the whole solar system, the whole universe, all part of God. So if that's the case, then what we're basically saying is what skeptics like myself call the universe is the same thing that religious people call God. Now, what we know about the universe is that it tends to obey. I say tends because we can't be absolutely sure about these things, but tends to obey the laws of physics. Everything we see is made of atoms interacting and behaving with other atoms. So when we talk about the supernatural stuff, the miracles, the God talking to people, God being a vengeful being, I would suggest that that's all just part of an elaborate conjuring trick put together by people who want to perpetuate religion, people who want to control other people, and for whatever reason don't like the idea of freedom. Anyone who wants to control other people for whatever reason almost automatically has to be against freedom, freedom of speech, freedom of expression, freedom of thought. Anyway, some random thoughts entered into my head on this beautiful Sunday morning at low tide in a remote part of Scotland.